Daniel, do you have a dog in your room?